Derek, you hold this for me. This thing is heavy.
Take it. Don't drop it.
In 2009, I applied for the first time at German film schools, and they wouldn't accept me. 2010, I applied again at German film schools, and they didn't accept me. 2011, I cried my eyes out because I applied at all German film schools, and none of them would accept me. It took me 4 years until 2012 until I finally made it into a firm German film school. And in this time period, I would always research about German filmmakers who have made it into business, and I found out that a lot of them won the Student Academy Award. So I thought, I will never receive this award because I don't get into film school. But I always had this dream of giving this speech right now. And I gave that speech at home, like an imaginary speech, probably like 1,000 times, and I would insult those film schools that didn't choose me. Thank you. Well, tonight I'm not gonna insult anyone, but instead of that, I'm just gonna thank the Academy for making this happen, as you now know how important this is to me, and also Sean Guthrie and his entire team, I really appreciate it. And now I brought my entire team, or at least some of them, to the stage. Thanks for coming, everybody. I'm gonna read out the names really quick because one time I messed up with this. Thank you, David Nienholz, Sabine Panostian, Erik Petzold, Marielle Pohlmann, Stefan Buske, Isabel Schnabel, Marcel Bonewald, Tom Keune, Philipp Fieneberg, and Nils Schulz, who made it here today. Also, I want to thank Ole Helwig, Andreas Klein from Curly Pictures. Ole is here tonight. And I want to thank the ones who are not here today. It's Henrike von Kuig, Anna Schinz, Jaromila Milova, Jakub Kudela, Anna Kunz, Theresa Wölle, Kalle Gerhardt, Laura Matisek and Lukas Flasch. And now, additionally, I want to thank dem MDR, Mitteldeutscher Rundfunk, for making this film possible. Thank you, Michael Götz, for like choosing my film. Thanks a lot for that. I want to thank Samir Osman, German Films, Justin Littmann, Mama und Papa und my girlfriend Pia Seifert. Ich liebe dich.